watched on YouTube, but I've been here before.
You have? In a past life?
Before in my life.
Oh.
I went here with Ayers and Lila once.
You did?
I told you guys to stay home to relax.
Oh, thanks. That was nice. What?
And Ayers and Lila loved it. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
First step. Use the handrail.
Careful on the stairs, guys. What?
You were pushing me.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
I didn't mean to.
Cool.
Why is it really under the water? Good thing the water doesn't leak in.
Mm-hmm.
I was drowned and Cody would get wet. Is there different kinds of particles, Mama?
That's neat.
I don't want to drown though.
Neat. Wait, don't sit. We gotta go all the way down.
I'm a fish.
I'm so cool.
Yep, alright. Go ahead, sit.
What? I'm so cool. And they're bigger.
Go ahead, sit here.
Preparations for getting underway.
I don't think so. I've never done this. That's good.
I don't think so.
Welcome aboard, explorers. Thank you for joining us for our exploratory voyage to a newly erupting undersea volcano. While on board, please refrain from any eating
undersea volcano.
And enjoy your voyage.
Undersea volcano? I'm scared.
It's not real.
I'm scared. That way.
Pressure in the boat.
There used to be kind of a freaky octopus in it.
Flood the main ballast tanks. Let's take it down. Dive. Dive. Take it down easy.
Inbound on inclines. 3 degrees down.
Catch her at 10 fathoms. Steer 30 degrees.
Right runner, 30 degrees.
All in full. Steady as she goes. G'day, this is the captain speaking. Now that we're underway, I'd like to welcome you aboard. As the conditions of our voyage may be unpredictable, please remain seated at all times. As we leave the coast behind and head towards open water, you'll notice that this is a popular spot for divers searching for exotic fish. Right runner, 20 degrees. Set course directly over the Lost Sea.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Darla.
Stand by for weather watch.
Radar 1, standing by.
Our destination today is quite extraordinary.
The one from Girl from Finding Nemo.
A newly erupting deep water volcano. Even here, in the shallows, we can see evidence of such geothermal forces.
See the bubbles?
Constantly at work. These remnants of an ancient civilization were hidden for centuries beneath the ocean floor. Hidden until unearthed by a tremendous
Is that
volcanic
the volcano?
I think they'll probably tell us.
Steer 40 degrees.
Right rudder, 40 degrees.
Mind your distance to port and starboard.
Aye, aye, sir.
As we leave this long-lost community behind, we're about to enter a community of a different kind. The coral reef. The colorful reef that surrounds us is a biological community that thrives in warm, shallow waters. It usually takes more than a year for a coral to grow only 1 inch. An amazing fact when you consider that Australia's Great Barrier Reef stretches over 2,000 kilometers.
Approaching target and depth, sir.
Level of polar at 80 fathoms.
80 fathoms.
Look, look at the cross.
Close to 70 degrees true. Steady as you
fish
world has always been considered a silent habitat. But now, thanks to remarkable advances in marine technology, we can use instruments such as our sonar hydrophones to actually hear the fish talking.
much. Reach in for more.
Reducing speed and proceeding to berth 29. Stand by the dock.